You're looking a little messy, bro. You might need some
dude wipes.
Dude wipe, face wipe. You ready?
Yeah, I was in my hoodie because I carry them on me all the time.
I use them all the time
because they're a high quality, awesome product.
Yes, 15% off, man. Right, yes, please.
If you go to Sportsman's Warehouse, we sell all dude products. Yeah. Or if you go online and use code LOYALTY, you'll buy 15% off your first purchase.
And then if you sign up, that's another 15%. So you're looking at 30% off.
And they smell great.
And they smell amazing.
Local deals, online deals.
I don't know about local.
Yeah, local. Just go. Because I'll cut you a deal. Because
I don't know if you guys
taken.
Do you feel that nutrition in your face right now?
Honestly, bro, I feel the vitamins inside me.
Let me tell you what those are right quick. Pro-vitamin. B5. Not B6.
No.
B5.
Dude, B6 sucks.
B6 sucks.
Stop. B5s are the best.
Exactly. Smell that, guys. Smells amazing.
Oh, my God. Guys, I can finally show my face.
Hey. Oh, Zach, like at your house.
I think you were going to say something about my face.
He doesn't want this on the video.
It's not a film idea, apparently.
What is it?
This is weird. I got to get used to this now. I'm going to be honest right now. Your face looks glowing because of these wipes.
Buddy,
I have shower wipes too, guys. Go to Dude Products and 15% off with the promo code LOYAL. That's my blood.
You feel the vitamins now, don't you?
I told you I was touching money.
If I had a breath eating those.
We're going to eat food. It's 12:34. All right, guys, you got. Yeah, it's 12:34. We're gonna go get some food at Rolando's, and then we're waking up early to go snowboarding.
Snowboarding. This is gonna be so fun.
It's the day of snowboarding. Look at Dora looking like an absolute snack. It's like 7 o'clock. Ooh, that looks good. It's cold out, but yeah, it's gonna be a fun day, so get ready, guys, because I can't get over how good that looks. So yeah, I have to get my Yeti. I hope it's not too dirty. We'll see. You have time. It's a sign, guys.
Shred it.
So quick update, that was freaking crazy. I felt terrible because I fell at least 15 times. So yeah, it was super fun. I learned more about like carving and stuff and trying to stop, but we'll see how this one goes. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling a lot better.
You're gonna pick it up.
Oh, Zach. Oh,
my body.
Left. This way. Oh, that was a good one. Doing good, dude. Just kidding. You just did a full 360. Oh my God. Don't hit the tree. Jesus. Oh. Hopefully you guys can see him. Oh. Guys. Oh, he's up right away.
Oh, it came out of nowhere. Oh, hopefully it didn't bust this thing. We're good. We good.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? So we finished snowboarding. We had a ton of fun. Tayden got really beat up at the end.
I did good the entire time. That last fall,
I didn't get it on camera.
But I was one of those, like, if you don't go limp, you're going to get hurt. So, like, I had to go, like, my body go limp. But, like, I was flipping. I was like, boo, 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 boo.
Yeah.